Safety at Sea seminar. But before we go, we had to take a 100-question exam after about a 10-hour video series. Lennie's already done with her exam. The question is, if she passes and I don't pass, it's going to be a disaster for my ego. So now I've finished my exam, and I have to press the finish exam button and see if I passed.
Exactly the same. So we're the same.
Thank God.
You can tell by my attitude that I'm most definitely false.
Touring around New York City for a day. Now it's time to go to Suny College and do our in-pool experience with Safety at Sea. So we're pretty excited about it. Lennie's got a suitcase.
We have a whole suitcase.
And what's in the suitcase is life jackets, foul weather gear, apparently.
A change of clothes.
Change of clothes.
A towel.
Yeah.
Apparently we're gonna get wet and we're gonna change our clothes.
Yeah.
And we're 2 sets of foul weather gear.
Yeah.
Clown show. This is a clown show.
And we're going sailing on a boat.
Yeah. As Mary likes to say, it's going to be a shit show.
Yeah.
A through hull that's breached. You can.
Is it on?
Yeah. You can plug it with a plug. This is a breach in the hull. The water's coming in. What we're trying to do is stem the flow here. Right now, this is about 60 psi, which is way more than what you would have on the head on the boat, the bottom of the boat.
So the pump display was really helpful. We learned a little bit about hydrodynamics, the weight of water, the work that the bilge pump has to do. Even though we've been familiar with all the safety equipment for years, watching it in actual hands-on action is super helpful to understand how it's going to perform in an emergency situation.
So, you're going to cut this piece of rod. You're going to put the safety first. You're going to take care of who we would take care of first. Number one.
You.
That's right. Just move to the what side. Do
I would think that.
And now we can cut the next one. If you fly that with a hacksaw.
Traveling on a Friday, Sunday. A hippie trail head full of zombies.
We're going to tack over, leave the port sheet tight, let the jib backwind. Yep. Get ready to roll in the jib, people, as soon as we're going downwind. Okay, I'm gonna turn and head up, keep the main centered. I'm gonna take the MOB on my starboard side.
Well done.
Okay, good job.
First time's the hardest, boat speed.
Beer 30, oh no, we're still friends, okay. Here's your man overboard, babe, you got one shot at him. Did you hear the thunder? Third time. All we do is win.
We couldn't have better weather to practice these maneuvers. And when we get back to Florida, we'll start practicing on our boat.
Man overboard! 30 yards, 3 o'clock. 30 yards, 4 o'clock. 20 yards, 2 o'clock. Man overboard retrieved.
So the man overboard training continues, and it's a lot of fun. But remember, it's super light air today. So this would be nothing like a real offshore situation where normally you'll lose a man overboard due to bad weather. But it's great to get the basics down in flat water. The crew on the boat has done 5 man overboard recoveries now, and we're just getting a little better each time we go.
Randy's going to read the instructions out loud so we all hear them, and then he's going to throw the smoke flare over into the water.
Remove plastic cap, point away from body. And then it says it in French, but I'm going to keep it in English for right now. Pull tab firmly away from canister. Ensure hand remains clear of hot end. Throw smoke signal overboard immediately. Smoke will be emitted after 2-second delay.
That was a submarine flare.
No, but it's so great that you experienced that, yeah, because that you won't buy those flares. You'll get the other one.
Are you supposed to look at it?
Don't look at it.
Don't look at the light?
Don't look directly into the light. I'm looking forward to the pool.
Yeah, because it's kind of hot right now. I got a lot of gear on.
I am
These sweating. Pants we've never worn in our life.
So I bought the new spin lock life vests. These are much more comfortable than the Mustang that we've been rolling with for the last 6 years. And they're lighter weight. Everything's made out of fabric, so you don't hear the clinking of gear like you did on our other suits. And these ones have cross straps now, which help keep the vest down in the case that you need buoyancy to keep your head out of the water. I'm wondering if mine has like the Daffy Duck fan that comes with
this.
Cross straps are the only reason, the only way you're going to get to that. Everybody had an ocean across the USA. Did everybody be surfing like California?
You see them wearing their the back too. Good job, good job. Look at Mary.
You're gonna see. There you go, there you go. Now pull yourself in. There you go, keep going.
Nice.
Keep going. Get your knees up there. Get your knees up there. Yeah, now climb in. Climb in.
In the tube.
Oh, wow.
It has two lights. At night, this entire vest glows.
Oh, that's brilliant.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Practice putting it on.
Happily tied together.
Don't try this in the ocean.
This is not a happy together moment.
No.
Yeah. I told you, it's not a happy together moment.
Hands out to the side, dead man float. For the benefit of everybody else, what we're looking for is, will your life jacket get your airway out of the water?
Surfing USA.
Mike and Mary, what do you think? Do you think we should sell the boats and buy RVs?
What's the safety of?
I don't know why we have two boats. Why don't we just downsize into one boat?
Happily tied together.
Okay, thank you very much. We hope to see you at level 200.
Thank you.
it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love bars down on me, surround me like a waterfall.
It's perfect point. It's exactly the right point. Yeah.
And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you.
Typically don't like instructions, but in this case, it's absolutely necessary.
Oh, it just screws up.
We'll have to read the directions.
This doesn't go low enough on me. There we go.
All right. Death deck vests are repacked. We didn't even know you had to maintain these things. The Mustang set that we've been using for 3 years, we just wore and checked to make sure the little thing was green, meaning that it was gonna inflate. Now we know you have to really use these things, maintain them, and take them apart.